Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Most Drippy. Today, we're gonna be working on the Audi A4 Quattro. We're gonna be fixing the 12 volt cigarette lighter. Let's get it. Alright, so first thing first, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to run to your local Walmart or maybe even Lowe's, and you're going to want to purchase one of these fuse emergency kits, as you can see here. If you look behind it, you can see that they have, it comes with a 5 fuse, 10 fuse, 15 amp, 20 amp, 25 amp, and 30 amp. It did not come with a 35 amp. But I did do some research and you can find a 35 amp on eBay or Amazon. All right, so the next thing you're gonna need is you're gonna need your owner's manual for reference. If you have your Audi, you can easily just open the glove compartment over here and access the owner's manual inside your Audi booklet. And you just wanna go ahead and grab this book right here that says owner's manual. All right, so now that we have our owner's manual, so you want to go on to page 261. Let's go on page 261, babe. Could you zoom in here, 261? It's gonna say fuses and bulbs. So as you can see, this is for reference so you can see what I'm talking about. It says there's a compartment for the left cockpit of fuses, which is over here. And then there's a compartment for the right cockpit. And then we have our right luggage compartment on page 263. That's what we're looking for. If you check on, we're gonna be working on fuel panel C. And if you turn the page on a fuel panel C, which says brown, as you can see over here, number 2 is a 12 volt socket cigarette lighter. And as you can see, it takes a 20 amp. So here, you're gonna open your fuse emergency kit set, and we're gonna go ahead and find our 20 amp fuse. So in this case, our 20 amp fuse is gonna be the yellow fuse, babe. Could you zoom in? See, that says 20 amp. All right, the yellow fuse is 20 amp. So now that we know that we need a 20 amp fuse, now what we're gonna do is, babe, get right here. On your Audi A4, you're gonna pop the trunk with that button that's on the side of your door panel. Come on, let's go to the trunk. All right, now on the right side of the trunk, as you can see, I have my Audi first aid kit. Shout out to Audi for giving me the first aid kit so I can always be good on the road. But this is the right luggage compartment fuse assignment that we're looking for. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna wanna kinda just tug on it from the side here, and you might have to put a little bit of force, and you're gonna pull it out, and you see, as you can see there, that's going a little bit, babe. That's what we're looking for. And just for reference, if you can see here on the manual, this is exactly what we're looking for. Shout out to Audi, they're kinda clever. The 3 parts are highlighted in red, which actually correlates to what's shown here. The 3 panels that we're working on are all highlighted with red clips. So anyways, as you can see, it says that it's on fuel panel. Well, the cigarette lighter that we're looking for is on fuel panel C. And you can even pause the video right here just for reference so you can go ahead and see what I'm talking about. But as you can see right here, it says they have a 12 volt socket for cigarette lighters that takes a 20 amp fuse. So now we're gonna go back to our fuse panel right here. And basically it says that we're working on area C. If you see here, area C is the second highlighted panel. So we're gonna go to our second highlighted panel. As you can see here, that's what we're looking for. Just for any Audi enthusiasts out there, I had a problem. So apparently it says here on the manual that on C, I should have a Quattro Sport 35 amp fuse. But for some reason on my A4 Quattro S-Line, I don't have a 35 volt fuse. But if you have any answers to that, you can always just leave a comment. But anyways, the cigarette, the 12-volt cigarette lighter. Go back on the compartment game, hold this down. The 12-volt cigarette lighter is going to be, it says that it's number two, right under the 30-amp luggage compartment lid control module. So in this case, that would be this 20-volt clip right here. Apparently my 20-amp fuse is burnt out. So if you look down here, you notice that there's a little area that you can kind of pop out the clip. So what you're gonna wanna do is, excuse me, babe, you wanna kind of get your hands in between and pop it out just like that, boom. You don't wanna go too hard so you don't break your little fancy pink clip. Anyways, so clearly our 20-amp fuse is bad. To grab our emergency fuse kit here. If you notice inside, they have this long yellow clip remover. You're just gonna wanna go ahead and grab that. And that's what we're gonna be using to remove our clip. So what you're gonna wanna do is kinda hold it like a chopsticks or tweezers, and babe, come in a little bit. You're gonna wanna kinda just, clip onto it, just like that. And then you can kind of just pull it out, bam. All right, so as you can see, apparently mine's is fried or it isn't working or whatever the case is. So now I'm gonna have to go ahead and put our new 20-amp clip in. And basically, it's gonna be the same process. You're gonna clip it on just like that. You're gonna make sure that it's upright. Bam, once you got a hold of it, you're gonna put it right back where it came from. Just like that. Bam. Pull it out, go ahead and make sure it's tight and secure. Make sure all of your fuses are in, tight and secure. Bam, and you're gonna go ahead and put your fancy clip right back on it. Boom, just like that. Now we have our new fuse in. All right, so now that we installed our fuse for our cigarette lighter, oh, and just by the way, as you can see, I got my Audi door light installed onto it. I did it for the front two doors. When I go ahead and get the back doors done, as you can see, there's no light for the back doors. When I get the back doors done, I'll make sure I make a video about that so you can go ahead and check it out. But we have our cigarette lighter back in action. Our cigarette lighter should be fully working and functional now. I'm gonna go ahead and say it out loud. Do not, I repeat, do not put your finger on this cigarette lighter because it will burn the hell out of you. I don't know if you can see, but it kind of has ember. It is live in action, and it is, and it will burn you as it did me. So all right, I'm glad to be able to have done this video. Most drippy, you know, just going ahead and doing work on my Audi A4 Quattro B85 2014. And you can go ahead and expect a lot of videos like this. You know, I'm always doing different things. This is going to be a project car. So I will have a lot of content about cars. Not only cars, but fashion. As you can see, I got my Bred 13s on. But I'm going to have a lot of content on this channel. Thank you for watching. And enjoy your cigarette lighter functioning and working.